what's up? Thank you so much for visiting my channel and you're watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, first I want to remind you before only that shoutouts are at the end of the video, so you can get the shoutouts at the end. And today we are going to share a nail art video with you. I'm saying we because these nail arts were done by me and my mom, so a big shoutout to mommy and I love you. So yes guys, I just want to remind you that we are not a professional and yeah, these nail arts are going to be very fun, so let's get started. So guys, let's get started with our first nail art. For the first nail art, we are going to make an independence themed nail art, and for that apply orange color on your nail and then apply green color, and you have to leave space between orange and the green color. And we didn't had a proper green color, that's why we used the sea green one. And then apply white color in the middle, then make a circle with the blue color. I used metallic blue here. And after that, I applied a star here. Then for the next nail, I am going to apply a layer of pink nail polish, which is going to be the base coat. After that, I applied one dot of yellow nail polish and then made a circle like this with the help of an earbud. And after that, I'm going to apply one dot of sea green bluish color in the middle of it. And then with the help of a fork, I am going to make a flower type shape. You can also use a tool if you have, or you can use toothpicks. And yeah, then I'm lastly going to apply a little heart here. And yeah, here we go. So this was one of my favorite one, and do try it out. Now for the next nail, I'm going to apply red color as my base coat. Actually, base coat can be of your choice, but do take it as a contrasting color. So now after applying my base coat of red, I'm going to take this sparkle nail polish, which is golden in color, and I'm going to apply it at the top. And it was already looking very good, pyare se ye bahut acha lag raha hai, par fir bhi thoda aur sundarta dalne ke liye we are going to apply some black lines with the black nail polish. And yeah, here we go. Now for this little finger, I am going to apply a black color as my base coat, and black color lagaya abhi to bas. And after that, again I'm going to take my sparkle polish and I'm going to apply two dots of it. Ab dekhiye yahan pe bhi ye aise hi mujhe bahut acha lag raha tha, par thodi sundarta aur badhane ke liye, kalakari dikhane ke liye, we applied a dot of white color in the middle and again applied one little star on it. By the way, these stars जो hearts में use कर रही हूँ वो मैंने nail art set से मिले थे मेरे को. And अब nail art sets का ये beads का wheel आता है, वो भी ले सकते हो, 20-25 rupees का मिल जाता है. And for the last nail, I am going to apply colors in random order. अब यहाँ पर भी अच्छा ही लग रहा है, पर फिर भी अब जानते हो मैं क्या बोलूँगी, कलाकारी दिखाने के लिए. सो एनी वेज, अप्लाई कलर्स इन रैंडम ऑर्डर एंड आफ्टर दैट विद द फोक मेक दिस टाइप ऑफ डिज़ाइन. एंड इस तरह भी रख सकते हो, उसके ऊपर ट्रांसपेरेंट कोट लगा के बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. पर इसके ऊपर फिर वी लाइक स्प्रिंकल्ड अ लॉट ऑफ दी स्टार्स एंड हार्ट्स. एंड एक्चुअली ये भी बहुत अच्छा टर्न आउट हुआ था, काफ़ी अच्छा ये लग रहा था क्योंकि ये शाइन कर रहे थे सारे के सारे. So guys, that's it for today's video. And yes guys, yahi the nail arts. I really hope you like this and do share your outcomes with me in the comments. And these are the shout outs for today, and these are the big shout outs. If you also want shout out, then check out the description box and please video ko like kar dena. Nail art ko nahi like karna hai, meri video ko bhi like karna hai, niche button ko press kar do. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, also press that bell ghanti so that you get notified whenever I upload. And I'll meet you soon, bye bye.